everybody on YouTube land, Wide World of Trains here. Hey, I want to thank all my subscribers who have found my channel over the last couple of years and have enjoyed my videos. I want to thank you for that. Hey, and if you want to help new people who haven't found my channel to find it and enjoy my videos like you have, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up. That's right. When you give my videos a thumbs up, it helps new rail fans find my channel and enjoy the videos the same way you have the last couple of years. So I want to thank you for that in advance. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to go get some train videos right now.
Dispatcher having a little fun there. There's the end of CSXQ 561, heading west from Wide World of Trains on YouTube.
on that train is CSX Q165. Starts out in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Crosses the border near Buffalo. In Canada, it's CP142. Once it gets into the United States in Buffalo, it turns into CSX Q165. Heads to Chicago, Illinois, ends up at Schiller Park with the Canadian Pacific Power. CSX Q166 right there with the Canadian Pacific engines. Kind of a short double stack there, 30 or 40 cars. Be cool if another train was coming. See if we can zoom down a little bit farther. That other signal tower way down there, that's 4 miles from here. Don't click away because you know what's next. More trains. There always is at Wide World of Trains. Because here at Wide World of Trains, you ain't seen nothing yet.
on that train is CSX Q010 from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Still raining a little bit. Hoping it's going to stop before it gets dark. I'd like to get out there and get some videos outside. Stopping to get an EC1 from the dispatcher. There's a false partial gate activation warning device malfunction that you saw earlier in the video. That's why he's stopping, so he can get the EC1 and then he'll be on his way again. Symbol is CSX Q158 from Wide World of Trains on YouTube.